The Power XL Duo NutriSealer has many different uses. In this video, you'll learn how to vacuum seal bags you've made from the resealable roll. First, make a basic bag from the resealable roll and then create the appropriate sized bag for the task. Place the item that you'd like to vacuum seal into the bag. Do not overfill and leave at least 2 inches of room at the top of the bag, possibly more depending on the bulk of what you are sealing. Place the bag on the sealing platform. Center the bag between the alignment guide and slide the top edge of the bag underneath the alignment bar tab with the textured side of the bag facing down. Close and press down on the sealing arm near the latch lock button until the sealing arm clicks into place. Press the vacuum and seal button to vacuum seal the bag. The light next to the selected button will illuminate when pressed and then turn off when the cycle is complete. The appliance will vacuum most of the air out of the bag and automatically seal the bag. Open the sealing arm to remove the bag. Allow 10 seconds in between vacuum sealing items. When sealing delicate foods, you'll want to control the vacuum sealing pressure to avoid damaging the food. Place the bag in proper position and secure the sealing arm. Press the vacuum and seal button. Once some of the air has been removed, press the vacuum seal button again to stop the process. Press the seal only button to complete sealing the bag. And that's all there is to vacuum sealing with your own pre-made bags.